episodes. Lords and ladies, brought to you in part by Gold Touch Brandy.
Going somewhere, little brother?
My lord, Jack, what on earth? Why are you lurking here in darkness? Are you spying on me? Hardly conduct fit for a lord.
Not so, if the other one is no lord to begin with. It is not I whose actions are in question here, Valentine. Where do you think you are going at this ungodly hour?
Who put you up to this shameful errand? Mama?
Leave our parents out of this. Papa, the esteemed Sheriff of York, was well on his way to recovery from the consumption when the news of you carrying on with that wench, a pirate's daughter, no less, brought about his relapse.
Balderdash!
Soon Papa will be dead because of you. And I will be the head of the family. Continue seeing her at your own peril.
Are you threatening me, my lord?
I will cut you off, Valentine. That and worse.
I bid you good night, brother.
That and worse, brother. That and worse.
And now, Lords and Ladies continues.
Mama, I tried to stop him, but he is beyond reason. Valentine has gone to a rendezvous with his mistress, the harlot. She is no lady.
Oh, good, good, Jack, my son. Jack, my favorite son. You have done right in turning to me in this distasteful affair.
Mama, tell me what to do and I will do it. Anything to save our name from disgrace.
Yes, good, good. That witch has made my Valentine blind with love. She must be stopped. Jack, my boy, our name, our line is pure, precious, holy. It must be preserved at any cost. Anyone who threatens it is our mortal enemy. They must be stopped by any means. The honor of the whole of York is at stake.
Yes, Mama.
Yes, good, good. By any means. Even murder is a rightful course. She is a criminal.
Yes, Mama.
I am so proud of you, Jack, my precious son. You will lift our name to new glorious heights. Truly, you are a lord.
Yes, Mama.
Good, good. Do what is necessary. Now go to the harlot's house. Ride like the wind. Fight proud, my son.
Yes, Mama.
Good, good.
Episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Castling Insurance Companies. My lord, I will marry her. My mind is made up. She will be my lady.
Over my dead body, brother. That harlot will never soil our family name. You have no right to call yourself a lord. I am here to do the duty of a sheriff's heir.
You have insulted my lady for the last time, my lord. I demand satisfaction.
As you wish, little brother. Hang out!
No, my lord. Nothing good can come of this.
Villain!
My lord, I beg of you.
My lord, brother, heed her word. Maybe we can yet solve this peacefully.
Have at thee!
No!
My lord!
Brother!
What have you done?
Brother, you have slain me.
My lord, we are lost.
My lady, what have I done? All is lost. What have I done?
Lords and Ladies continues after the break.
I have slain my brother. All is lost. I am a lord no more.
Men, capture them.
Your word is our command, my lady.
Mama?
Yes, good. Good. My precious boy, a noble lord is dead. A vile crime against our illustrious name. A crime that shall not go unpunished.
My lord!
Unhand her, you brutes!
Yes, good, good. Men, let her go.
Aye, my lady.
Good, good, my dear girl. You seem faint. Do sit down. Rest. Here, a glass of wine. Drink. It will bring color back to your cheeks.
Thank you, my lady.
No! Do not drink, my lady!
Valentine!
My lord!
Allow me. Mama, I drink to the memory of my brother. My lady, I drink for you.
No, my son, that is not for you. Men, stop him!
Too late. I have swallowed the bitter poison. I am dead so that my lady can live. With this deed, I prove myself a lord.
My lord?
No! Fire! Fire is loose!
My lord!
My lady! Go! Run! Live! Mama, you are no lady.
No, no, my son, no! Aha!
Season finale of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Cleansing Cleaning Products.
I fled into the night. Behind me, in the darkness, the manor house burned like Nero's Rome. My Lord Valentine taught me who I was. He showed me life, the meaning of being a lady. Took me out to the world waiting beyond the secluded garden of my childhood home. He gave me the seed that grew into my greatest treasure.
Mama, Mama!
My little Valentine. It happened years ago, but I can still hear the voice of my lord calling out to me, saying, My lady.
My lady.
Decided to take a piss at the same time. In a situation like mine, you can only think in metaphors.
Stranded in the dark and violent night, Dick Justice, a lone, hard-boiled fugitive cop, framed for the murder of his wife, on a quest for vengeance through the criminal underworld in the city's heart of darkness. The night was grim as death,
I felt right at home. Dope peddling murderers in their expensive suits were crawling out of the woodwork all around me. The only suits they were going to wear after tonight were body bags.
It's Dick Justice! Get him! Get the freaking cop!
Your trial will be held at the city morgue. I had a permanent, constipated grimace on my face. I was revenge personified.
That's my man. Yeah, it's your bone.